Would you like to see the progress I've done with the spoon? Well, then I think you should come closer. Come. Come closer. Yeah, that was better. Well, this is my little spoon. I almost finished with it. I've carved it all week. And now I think it's finished. So, even the rounded here. And now I want to apply some oil so that the wood will be warmer. It's very white at the moment. And I just have to make this last round with sandpaper, and then I'll apply the oil. And this is just plain food oil, perhaps from rapeseed oil. And now you can see that the spoon is changing character. It's beginning to take color. And the grain in the wood is coming up nicely. I have too much. I just take some of the oil out here and apply it all over. See? Now it just has to dry. And dry slowly. I won't let it lay in the sun. I have to put it in shade and let it soak this oil in. Hello and welcome to Gimba Bushcraft. It's a very nice day today. The sun is shining and, well, it's Sunday. As you saw, I have finished my spoon, and I have also worked hard during week making this one. Yeah, I'll tell you in detail how it is done. You can see here it's on my belt kit, when I'm going to need that, a flashlight on my belt kit. It's suit, it's perfect, and I think it's looking very nicely. So, hope you enjoy. I made a little video about how I made this sheet or holster, and I would like to show you that now. So hang on.
Thank you.
Well, that was all now, folks. I hope you enjoyed this little video and my DIY project, the sheet or the holster for my flashlight. But before I go, I have to share some information with you. Recently, I bought this film on Amazon, and I put a link in my video description where I bought it. And it's a movie about the Ötzi Man. Some of you are familiar with that man. The Ötzi Man was a mummified guy they found in the Alps. They found in the Alps some years ago, and he had a lot of tools with him that were preserved even after so many years, thousands of years. It's a very interesting story, and I think you should look it up and read a little about that. But there's some people that have made this movie, and it tells the story. It is only fantasy, of course, because we don't know how or when he was killed in the snow. But this one tells a story of a man with a family and some enemies. I won't reveal any more. I think you should try to get this DVD and see this movie. It's very good, well made. So, hope you enjoy. Now I'm going home and spend the rest of my Sunday with my wife and edit my video finished and launch it sometime during this evening. Thank you for watching Kimber Bushcraft. I really appreciate that very much, and I hope to see you again on the next one. Bye bye and take care.